Text, EARN, Advancing Workplace Diversity. Employer Assistance and Resource Network on Disability Inclusion. ERGs and Employee Health Equity. PepsiCo, Pepsi, Lay's, Tropicana, Quaker, Gatorade. Text on a sidewalk sign, stop the spread. 6 feet. Keep 6 feet between you and anyone you see.
When the COVID pandemic hit, PepsiCo found itself in a position where many of its employees were essential workers, as the company produces a variety of beverage and food products. In order to successfully operate, employees needed to be and feel safe. PepsiCo launched numerous educational efforts about COVID, including through its various employee resource groups, or ERGs. Doretta Henry, a senior human resource manager, led an effort to address African American employees' concerns about COVID and the vaccine. She is also the Mosaic ERG chapter president.
Doretta Henry, senior human resource manager, PepsiCo.
Recognized, I think, as an ERG and one that represents the Black African American employees at PepsiCo, that there was certainly a disproportionate impact rate that COVID-19 had on African Americans and Black people and other communities of color as well.
A Black worker in a production facility.
And so we also know that there are some healthy and very real skepticism and mistrust in the Black community towards the medical industry. And a lot of that is, is respected. So we brought in the internal element to just give that education and to make it known kind of the platforms that exist within the organization and couple that with external medical knowledge. So we had already had a conversation with our chief medical officer, but we also understand, again, when you're talking about some groups, the message is better when it comes from someone who looks like you, right? And understanding we are not a monolith, right? But we also know that there are some shared experiences, and we know that we wanted to make connections with our community. And so we brought in three medical experts, three doctors, right, to come in and talk about just the very realness of the COVID-19 vaccine.
A Black medical worker with a syringe injection in an arm.
And I mean, when I say the very realness, right, we're talking about, hey, hitting head on some of the mistrust there that is there, validating it, right? Not shying away from it. So to hear that come from doctors, I believe was very comforting. But and also very real around the science element of it, right? Because what we also understand is that there's a bunch of misinformation out there as well.
Black workers.
And the work continues.
What I've been proud to see is that it's ever evolved, right? So it wasn't enough to just have one town hall with doctors as panelists to share this, right? So, and it also wasn't just Mosaic. Our Adelante ERG, who has a similar focus on Hispanic and Latinx employees and associates, also had a similar conversation. And that this conversation just continues to go.
Cheetos graphics on large trucks. Various workers.
PepsiCo also has established a company-wide program that focuses on mental health and has an effective virtual way to train employees when it's not possible to do in-person training, which includes during a pandemic. This video is fully funded by the U.S. Department of Labor's Office of Disability Employment Policy.